ride on a bull named Carissa Plains. Speaking of great ride, how does Iowa quarterback Drew Tate score against Northwestern? Whip! Into the end zone, Northwestern to win it 28-27, but Tate was great. Not as great, though, as Blake Jackson in the BYU-Idaho Intercollegiate League of the Hawks. Whoa, you gotta be kidding me. What a touchdown. Hockey.